301 Southwest Post Street, Building 8, Unit 309. Complaint of bias, there is a unit at the apartment, 65346.
I've been out of this, so it's
What?
No.
No what?
No.
What, sir?
You can't be up there.
I'm not in your scene, sir.
Come on, man.
I'm just trying to get some video, sir. I'm not in your scene.
I'm told by my supervisor that I'm not allowed, so come on down.
Out, ma'am. Tell us what you found out just now. What did you hear?
I don't know. I just know somebody got killed. And yes, I know him, but I don't know what happened. I just got home and I see it on Instagram. Like, it's just, it's crazy. It's sad. It's so sad.
Tell us about this man.
I don't know. I just see him all the time.
Okay. How old is he? More or less, does he have kids?
I don't know.
Okay, more or less, how old is he?
I don't know. He's young.
Like in his 20s, 30s?
Probably.
Okay.
I don't know. It just, I can't even get home. It's so crazy.
How did you find out that he was dead, ma'am? How did you find out?
It's everywhere.
Okay.
It's everywhere. I just want to get home.
Okay.
I can't even get to my appointment. It's crazy.
Do you know his name by any chance?
No, I don't. I just got to go.
Okay.
I don't know what happened. I'm sorry, guys.
Sure, please just say and spell your name, ma'am.
I'm just trying to get
And your name, ma'am?
I'm good.
No name? Okay, thank you.